For Cambridge to identify £1 million, which they say they will allocate to research and scholarships, it is a pitiful response to a history of 400 years of engagement in slavery and colonization. And quite frankly, I wouldn't wish to say this without clearing with the Vice Chancellor, because I have a communication with him. But I will just say, I'm disappointed.